to another live stream. We are streaming. Oh, hold on. Hopefully you guys will enjoy the stream. As you can hear, you can probably tell the game we're playing. I really love this game so much. I'm going to be playing it on controller. So let's get into it. Hopefully you guys will see it here in a second. Hopefully you guys don't mind the crazy volume. So, I don't think Skyrim is gonna work. No biggie though, no biggie. Hopefully this game will work. Cause I mean it'd be pretty fucking cool if it did. Cause that'd be cool. There we go. Date. Go. There we go. Let's turn the audio up. So yeah. Let's try this. Let's try this glitch. That was a cutscene. Hold on. Oh, wait. I don't know if I have to, like, create a character for this. Or not. But we'd be at Shang Tsung's Island with 60 FPS, so. I don't even know who wants to watch this game with a mouse.
Welcome, traveler.
Sup, Shang Tsung.
I am Shang Tsung.
And this I've never seen this cartoon, is my island. So this is cool.
I bid you welcome to explore. Hidden among the island's ruins are treasure, magic, and very special artifacts. Take what you want, within reason. You'll find the time spent here is well rewarded.
That was a interesting little cutscene there by your boy Shang Tsung. I know there was a glitch back in like May where you could just like infinitely open, not infinitely, but instead of doing like fatalities 50 times on a certain person, you just go up to the head that you wanted to unlock in the chest, and you just kept holding A and it would open. I don't know if that glitch still works. We're gonna test it right here on stream, because I don't think it does. It probably doesn't. It's probably video saying that it doesn't, but if it would load, that would be cool. That would be nice. Oh yeah, and I am playing this on Xbox One controller. You can hear my busted ass fucking controller here. See if I can. Okay, there we go. I think it just auto generates a person for us. So anyway, no. That's in his chest. I'll just open up the door, I guess. What's in this chest? I'm gonna open up all these chests. Some character art. That's cool. What I like about this is that there's no spiders. In MKX in the crypt is like, it's like jump scare. So I don't think there is any here. Claim the Warhammer of the Conqueror World, Shao Kahn, use it to destroy. Okay, cool. Just gotta put it on my back. It's cool. Let's see what I get in here. More character art, what it should look like. Skeleton key. Okay, cool. Cool memes. This is an $8,000. The 8,000 coin chest. Okay. So recipe for ETH. Yeah. Ten coins. $2,650. Okay, I got a combat card, that's cool. Something new, I guess. Oh, I got a fatality and a brutality. Concept art, that's what it's called. The fuck am I supposed to get these motherfuckers down? Bring everything in here. I wonder if I'm supposed to like rebuild that. Okay, got a skin. Got a mask. What is that? 11,000. Dump all my money into this. Okay. Can't open that. Can I go through here? What's this? Ooh, are we getting like the hard stuff now? I got 30,000 gems, so. Spending a bit in here. Let's see what's through here.
Sorcery isn't my only vocation. I'm also an inventor. While a modest endeavor, this forge is my finest. Transmute collected items into new items you might find more useful.
Okay, I think I unlocked a new stage. Okay. There's one here. Okay, let's go over here.
As a child, I prayed to earn the gods' favor. As an adult, I've learned that gods prefer tribute. Share your wealth and be rewarded.
Is that supposed to be a statue collector?
This shrine is where I fought Liu Kang. Rather than taste final victory, I was force-fed defeat. If that monk thinks I've forgotten, he is sorely mistaken.
Be you okay? I need to find that horn. It's over here. Let's see who's down here. These. Well, I wonder what these can make. Actually curious, let's see.
Do heights frighten you? If so, may I recommend you turn back? Mind the edge. Fall, and you will be impaled on the spikes below.
Can't even fall off. What is this? This marks something. Something I can't access though. So there's something over here that I missed. The dragon amulet. Can you try and find one? That's good, hon. With the story here. Let's get into the story. Ooh, part one, which is the base game, and then part two, which is Aftermath. Let's do part one. Ooh, medium. Hopefully you guys enjoy. EB Games presents, or EB, WB, another one, still in this production. So I believe this story takes place after the events of Mortal Kombat X. We have Dark Raiden. So, let's see what happens.
Battle changed you for the better. Deny the truth. I was cast out for speaking.
The truth I embrace, Shinnok, is that mercy is wasted on those who defile Earthrealm. I will destroy our enemies before they destroy us, starting with you.
Oh, Raiden, not even you can kill an Elder God.
There are fates worse than death.
Cut this man's head off. Okay, Raiden.
I will deliver you to Liu Kang and your Netherrealm minions. You will serve as warning and an emblem of my wrath.
Is this Chronica?
This was not your destiny, Shinnok. Once again, the Thunder God has upset the balance of history. But know this. The arc of the universe bends to my will. It is only a matter of time.
That's, I mean, that is a spicy intro there. Apologies if it's too loud. Chapter 1, Next of Kin, Cassie Cage. Fucking Johnny. Johnny's my favorite, but sad to say, like, I main Katana. Ronda Rousey's in this game. Sylvester Stallone's in this
game.
As
you were. For 25 years, the Special Forces have been Earthrealm's sword and shield. We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok, yet none of our victories have come without cost. Recently, Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged. His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve. We honor Jackie's father, and we honor his sacrifice by doing what he would do. Tirelessly defend Earthrealm. Sergeant Cage, step forward. Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to commander. But there are no family favors here. By Special Forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant.
Oh, fuck, this is gonna be on medium. Oh, no.
Fight!
I'm just gonna be button mashing. Okay, Sonya, chill. I fucking blocked that one. What? What? Okay, little bitch. Little bitch. Medium was like a bad choice. I missed that fucking fatal blow, but I got the wrong name.
I love my toys.
I'm literally just button mashing because. There we go. I got it off. This is like the X-ray, I think. Yeah, she did. Holy fuck.
Commander Cage, reporting for duty.
Congratulations, Commander.
Johnny.
Come on, Dad. You really have to go?
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you've become accustomed.
Jeez, guys, I'm right here.
Fucking Raiden.
General Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open a dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Katana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Katana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral. Destroy it from the inside.
We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
You know, it's been 2 years too much of your grim and gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
Raiden won't like that, Johnny.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now, before Liu Kang can bring it here.
We're in position. Hope Raiden's planned one hell of a diversion.
Withdraw, or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector!
Okay. I mean, shit. Cabal, Jade. I mean, they're not.
Should Raiden get this far? Eliminate him.
That burn victim's Cabal? Wasn't he Kano's goon back in the day?
Let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the C4.
Roger that.
I'll keep guns in the room. this one. Mortal Kombat 9. Bitch.
I love my toys.
Okay, we're starting off like that. Okay. This is awkward. This man is not going down without a fight. There he is. There he goes. He's down.
You lose as fast as you run.
Get the fuck out of here, Cabal.
Jackie, where's Jade?
She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General, how we doing?
Need 10 minutes. The support columns are further apart than expected.
You need help?
Negative. Just watch our back.
10 more minutes. We needed to be taillights in 5.
Well, we're in the shit now. We have extra C4, yeah?
Yeah, why?
Let's buy ourselves time.
Emperor, Empress, Earthrealmers have captured the Bone Temple. But Raiden...
He's the diversion.
Like, they don't even look scary. I mean, come on, Everone. You shouldn't
lock and load
them pupils.
Watching your back, General.
Let's go, Lucan. Oh no.
Katana, Empress of the Dead.
I've not forgotten our last encounter at the Sky Temple.
How are your scars healing?
Fight!
Of course she gets the fucking first hit. What a rogue moment. This fucking... These fans, man, are gonna be the fucking death of me, I swear to God. I fucking blocked that. That is a bunch of shit. I'm dead. I'm dead. What? I'm dead. Fuck off, bitch.
I will execute you.
I can't zone Katana because she's got like one of the best zones in this game. So I just go. I just gotta be on the offensive. I fucking block that, dude. That is a bunch of shit. Why that? No, no. If she fucking. Yes! Fuck you! Yes! And I love Katana, she's my main. Ready. But... bitch, cut open my insides. Bitch, fucking... Yes! Oh my god. Oh, shit.
Boo! Boo, boo,
boo! Oh, shit. We're gonna have to fight this man.
Cassandra Cage.
Of course it is.
How the Chosen One has fallen. Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Fight!
Okay, I've never fought Liu Kang, or know what his moves are, so like... the most basic combo on it. Bitch. Bitch, fuck off with those nunchucks. I'm dead. If I lose to the king, I'm never touching. I'm blocking it. What? Liu Kang. Such a bitch. Fights like a goddamn bitch. Out of the head, bitch. Yes! Oh, got the lag. The lag, oh my god. That comeback
fuck
though.
You.
That's how I feel. Holy shit.
General, can you hear me? General! Mom!
I'm here, Cass.
Hang tight, we'll get you guys out.
They're gone. Cass. And I'm not gonna make it.
What? I'm not leaving you behind!
That's an order. Your duty.
Wow, what an end for fucking Ronda Rousey.
To finish the mission.
Mom, no, we can save you.
I love you, Cass. Give your dad a kiss for me.
Detonation sequence. Override it, Jackie!
There is no override.
Commander!
Am I gonna have to fight Jackie too?
Our orders are to leave.
How did the mission go?
Not so good, Johnny.
No.
Is this Garrus?
Who are you? One of Raiden's elder gods here to taunt us?
No, Kitana. I am much more. Behold. Kronika, keeper of time. The sands of time guide the destiny of the realms and every soul therein. I've carefully crafted them to keep the realms in balance. But my work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. The two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done? The past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history. But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?
Sucked dry the bounty of Outworld's people. Today, your debt is paid.
Kill me, Kotal, and you lose profit.
You mistake me for Shao Kahn. I do not inflict bandits upon the poor.
Shao Kahn approved. His word was law.
Master is dead. So is his law. Never again will Outworld suffer from his corruption.
It's fucking Johnny Cage and them from the past.
By the Elder Gods!
Yeah.
Raiden?
Shao Kahn?
General Kotal.
Kotal Kahn.
Kahn? Pathetic fool. You pretend to my throne.
It is mine, by right and deed. You were killed long ago, as was your repugnant spawn Melina.
We were at the Mortal Kombat tournament. Kung Lao had just defeated
NK9 and Quan Chi.
We are decades beyond those events.
For us, they happened only moments ago.
What game are you playing, Raiden? What magic powers this delusion?
If it is a delusion, it is one we all share. Is it possible that the past and future are colliding?
Katana, Baraka, Scarlet, all outworld champions long since gone. If you have all returned, has...
I am here, Kotal.
Jade. Poor Shao Kahn, like, nah.
Ashtek custom requires all refugees be offered assistance. I offer it to you, Shao Kahn.
I am no refugee. I am Khan of Outworld. Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands with your blood.
Hammer's a lot more common.
Lord Raiden, what do we do?
I have not met Kotal, but he is reputed to be a man of honor.
It's true. I know him well.
Then we must navigate this crisis by aiding him.
Sons are dead.
Impossible.
They allied with Melina against me. Persist, and you will die again.
Fight.
We get the holy Baraka. Okay. Dude. It's like the best fucking anti-air. Dude. There we go. Just end it like that, I guess.
Filthy Tarkatan.
Okay.
Turned assassin.
Better to thrive in Shao Kahn's court than starve in the streets. You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I am the master.
Go back to MK9, Scarlet. You don't belong in this universe.
Sun rises for me.
How? Might play this chapter and then try to play something else.
Kept alive for Shang Tsung's experiments. Only when he died was I freed.
Seeing you again makes it worth living this nightmare.
I will not lose you twice.
Aaron Black.
Go help the Earthrealmers. I will deal with this. Your future self is ally, not enemy, Aaron Black.
To hell with the future. I live in the moment.
Given who you become, I would not have thought you so reckless. Fight!
Let's kick this little ass real quick. Get stabbed.
Yield!
Here we go. Let's just break my jaw real quick. So yeah, after this game, we're gonna see if I can get Skyrim working. Because that would be fun. Be fun to get Skyrim working. Because, I don't know, it's a fun game. Can this man fuck off with the zoning? Oh, what's Kotal Kahn's get him with a 3-hit combo. I swear to fuck if it died.
Your conquest serves you alone, not Outworld's people.
Fight!
Get your fucking fate broken, my guy. I think this is the last fight. I could be wrong. I think for that one, I have to jump. Spine. I think I hit it. What the fuck in this game is broken as fuck? Piece of shit. Literally just button mashing at this point. The cash. Just slap them in the chalks.
In your era?
We were allies who became enemies.
I am surprised, given our shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn.
Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated?
Our realms joined to fight him. But in victory, you were hardened. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kotal Kahn. I am not that Raiden. We have common cause, both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeating Shao Kahn.
Agreed.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomenon we are experiencing.
I will have my scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens Outworld. I must seek justice for what he did to my family, and to all Edenia.
I will come back for you, to aid you, Princess.
I'm dead, and he sits on my throne.
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened, and Raiden killed you. That's when Melina became Khan.
After this one killed your daughter, Kotal claimed the throne.
You killed Melina? This is true. You will die!
Devorah is under my protection, Shao Kahn. As are you. I am Kronika.
The legends are true?
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your Outworld armies defend it?
They shall.
I swear to God I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack.
Fucking Johnny. Not one.
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? Hmm? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That, and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid?
Oh, yeah.
With him?
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, at least think about it. We each get points off the gross. Coming this summer, Johnny K and Johnny
Gross.
In time, Greek.
Any thoughts on what we do next?
For months, I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future, but none of them foretold this. I must confer with the Elder Gods. Liu Kang, Kung Lao, please assist the Special Forces while I am gone.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Follow me. Commander?
Yes, Mom. I mean, General. I mean...
This is strange for me, too.
You have no idea.
What?
How do I say this? This morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it.
Son of a bitch. Seriously?
Yeah. And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this. Safi show another realm incursion at the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The Dragon Grotto. It's underneath the academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with them.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang, you might want to sit down.
I die in the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane.
Obsessing over it will not change it.
Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords.
I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us.
Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
Coming soon, Kombat Pack 3. Oh my god, evil Kung Lao, evil Liu Kang.
Shaolin. They died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay.
The monks never taught me.
More likely, you did not attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
Easy enough. What's next?
Everything. Poison gas, shooting spears, flame jets.
How about we avoid those?
Gonna try. I'm gonna try and set up Skyrim. It's a pretty cool story. I believe this is after the events of the original, of the base game. But yeah, we have some things to collect. Yeah,
Raiden. Katana. Liu Kang. Cabal. The Terminator.
Ew.
Rambo. Cetrion. Fujin, Rain, Sindel, Malina, Jade, Spawn, the Joker, Johnny Cage.
So yeah, I will be right back once I figure out how to get Skyrim working. There we go. There we go, fucking hell. Alright, let's get into it. A little bit of Skyrim. Have not played this game in a thick minute. Either. Let's get going. I love Skyrim. I just have not played it in a bit. So.
You, you're finally awake.
Hold on. Can I put subtitles on?
Trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
I think this is the guy that plays him is a voice.
From horse thief. Why do you care?
The guy that voices Brain.
My lord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Danny? Where are they going?
We need to go inside, little cub.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Okay.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists. Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm. It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Kraloff of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Yes.
Who are you? You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Shockingly, this runs well.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Okay.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Okay. Do it quick, please.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Guards, get me down, keep...
is, that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now! Up through the tower! Let's go!
Hey, TV Harry. Welcome, appreciate it.
This way, friend. Move!
Apologies, I haven't been talking much. I'm sorry. I'm dead. What the fuck? What's this man doing down here? Let's go, bro.
See the inn on the other side? Jump through the roof and keep going. Go! We'll follow when we can.
I'm dead. Nope. Okay, cool. I haven't played Skyrim in like a thick minute. Supposed to jump down? Which one there?
Yep, Hammett, you need to get over here. Now! Adam, you're doing great. Hold on!
Yo, could you marry? Appreciate
still alive,
it.
Prisoner? Welcome. Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadbar.
Well, welcome, guys. Welcome. Yeah, we're playing some Skyrim.
Stay close to the wall!
Because why not? Fucking dragon. Dragon looking ass.
Quickly, follow me!
I don't know why the police have followed the thing and hasn't updated yet. Should've. Miss this game? Yeah, so am I. I played this game a lot on like the Xbox 360, and I played it on the PS4. Need to get the new one. Oh. Yeah, I know this Elder Scrolls 6. I don't know if it's a Skyrim game, but I know it is a Elder Scrolls game.
With me, prisoner. Let's go.
So. I mean, if you guys enjoy this, I will play more of this. Just let me know.
Bring us to the end times.
I need a fucking sword.
Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Please.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. Gotta get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving.
How do I fucking
still out there?
It's my inventory button. I think I have it on. Items, weapons. There we go, and then there we go. Let's bring out this sword. Pick that. Maybe I can trade it. So I picked the cat race. Let me know if game volume is too high. I will change it for you guys.
Hear that? Storm clouds. Maybe we can reason with them.
Freedom! Utsavitar! If you want
to die, I've got to die.
Come on!
Just a scratch!
Damn you! Let's just...
Faster!
I got him. He's dead.
That's the end of that. Let me see if I can get that door open.
Means a lot, you guys are chilling. I apologize if I don't talk a lot. And I also play a variety, so you know, if you guys are new. And you saw me on Nudity TV. Yeah, I've been a member of that group for a while now. But yeah. Let's go, my guy.
Nothing better down here than out there. Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy. Need to get out of Helgen now.
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Let's search these barrels. There we go. I think that was the only one.
Done then. This way. I'd better down here than out there.
Can we get going, please? Fucking this guy.
The torture room. God,
something
I wish
else.
We didn't need these. You fellows happened along. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining them. Comrades. Don't you even know what's going on?
Though, come to think of it, I can hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. You need to get out of here.
I'm not.
You have no authority over me, boy. Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack. Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
Just so. Fucking. Fuck, I don't even know how to do this one. I got it. Yeah.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything.
Take all my things, please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Okay, man. I beg to differ that there's motherfucker be dying. The gold though, that could be useful. That away. Put the sword away.
Where in oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
What am I doing? Hmm. You're bringing up a fucking weapon.
Give up, well. Show me.
So good. Not this good. Oh.
All right. Let's see if we can find a way out.
I want his bow. Fuck, I think I gotta use my, this. Or not. I mean, it doesn't... I don't think it matters what I need to use, but... I think I need to go this way. I'm just exploring at this one, y'all. Here. So not this way. I think we just need to go straight.
Come on, this way.
I know, I'm coming. Fuck off. Move. Let's see. Fucking spiders, man.
Hey! I knew I heard something.
Okay, I think I gotta use my sword for this. Let's go, baby. Okay. Chills. Okay. Down here? Yeah.
Better down here than out there.
There's like bears in this part right here. Or miscellaneous? No. It's food?
Yeah, just ahead. See ya. I'd rather not tangle with you. Right now, I'm going to stay in my
place. It's just somehow this works. Question mark?
That was close.
I appreciate all the follow you guys are showing, all the love. It means everything.
This looks like the way.
Yeah. Into the snow.
Wait.
There we go. I think there's a mission over here. see if I have some stamina potions. What is this?
Stoop. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Can I go look?
Fucking genius plays. Okay. Sort the fucking thing can live. Almost here though. Which is good, which is where I need to be. Some of the locals.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time.
You may be right. Camilla may see Feindahl as little more than a friend, but why take chances?
Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Feindahl. Truly? So maybe my mother isn't crazy after all. You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this. Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader. If you need weapons or armor, see Alvor, the blacksmith.
So there's a additional objective. Okay, so I have three current objectives. Here's one of them.
There's beauty here, unmet. What is that blowhard up to now? So, he thinks he can turn Camilla against me. Two can play at this. Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that.
All right, then.
There should be one. Fucking water is pushing me off. Maybe there's one.
What? What is it now, Mother?
Here. Oh, is this to buy a...
One of us has to do something.
I said no.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
No thief chasing.
He what? What are you talking about? Why, that jealous idiot. Thought he could just manipulate me into never seeing Sven again? Thank you for telling me the truth. You should speak to Sven. I'm sure he'll want to thank you, too, for defending his name. Until next time. You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
I'm doing, like, all these side missions and whatnot.
Sigrid, we have company. Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Gerder's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill. All right, then. Whatever you need. Of course, take what you need. But what's all this about? What are you two doing here?
Take some food.
What? A dragon? And Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon here in Skyrim. What's this world coming to? First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
There's another mission. Talk to Sven. Okay, well, where is Mr. Sven? I don't need that. Where's Sven? Seems as if she lives over here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this part of the stream. I'm gonna see what's going on, see if I can't get a game of Counter-Strike going. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this stream going on. I'll see you guys in the next part. Fuck, if I can't get him to join, I mean, it's gonna be a tough time finding things to do, y'all. We found a game, y'all. Let's do these two. See my dope ass inventory. This is gonna take forever. If we can't do another 2 hour one. I mean, it is late, so I wouldn't be surprised if no one was on. We'll see how long it takes us to get a game rolling. This needs to be fixed. Hold on. Properties. There we go.
Boys, I'm feeling it. No, never mind.
See how well this goes. Because this game could be ass and it could be really good. God, I've been playing so many controller games. I have not played this game in like ever.
Good.
So, let's see how long we can see if we can break 3 hours. Yeah. If you guys want to see like more, like variety of games, let me know. Okay then.
We got one. Woo! Go team. Team shit on A.
That was fucking insane, y'all. I just got deleted. Okay. I hit him for 21, I think. What the fuck was that? That was fucking sus. And those fucking friends.
Jungle.
Oh shit, sorry.
Triple.
Oh well. Thanks for the call out. You idiots. Because why not? This game is going so poorly for us. Okay, so there's an offer. Try to shot. Wait for him to peek. Not this time, my friend.
Right side.
Oh, I thought I hit that. That would have been fucking nutty.
Should have
been.
Should
have been. Let's go B then.
Planning for half.
Okay. Can we actually like run around? They're both dead. They survived, which is nice. Okay, then.
One connector. Connector grabbing my AK.
Oh, ho, ho, he digs me.
Damn,
bro, he used the shit word? Come on, man. Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't say he shit on me. Like, he... Yeah, he shit on me.
Nice.
You just shit on him! Ew!
Molly, it's just in case. I know there will be another one there. Just gonna... I got fucking body blocked. I got body blocked by this man. I haven't been able to get. I got one kill.
Oh my god, I almost killed you, purple.
What kind of shit is that? Cheeseburger.
Oh, I talk shit, bro, when I get fucking
yeah,
checked.
Dude. It feels bad.
Okay. Follow that, see that right now. Always checking. Hey, because you never know where the sneaky fucks will be hiding. Oh, I hit him.
We have A.
Where?
Now we have A. Nope. Wait, one more in jungle. Hit 33. Don't let him shit on us. Negative. Oh, he shit on us.
Broke as a bitch.
I saw that, purple.
Someone dropped me a dig or something? Alright, I'm one tapping this kid back. He's been disrespecting me all game.
I'm just trying to go for ball plant. Okay, and nobody's there to help me. That is stupid. Hold on, 7 HP against 2 players. Nova. gonna definitely heal one of them. Nice.
Two under.
I fucking... It's gay.
Yo, you were trying to shoot him that entire time when he hit him off. You're better.
I mean, I hit him. For 47. Pulling, like, coming back.
It's last, yeah, last on cap.
This SG. Okay.
Fuck, one under pallet. Last unknown.
Nice.
I love you. Stay back.
Cause I have no soul. Said B was clear.
No scope again.
Hit him for six.
Oh my god. god.
Or we just gotta stop.
No, I thought that was a real flash. You fucking troll.
Okay, yeah, it's something sus with this fucking kid.
We blew it. CC side, right?
Don't need that bomb.
He doesn't need bomb where he's going.
Fuck no.
I don't know how green.
Flash is there.
That's probably converting off B.
Where the fuck is my team? Oh, nice. I'm about to leave. If they win this round, I'm done. I'm in the shit.
Blue.
Come on,
Not a fan of a lot of glass, to be honest. Yeah, no. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the stream. It was fun. Had a great time. Appreciate all the new follows. All the new people coming by and saying hi and shit. Anyway, you've been your boy.